gentlemen, boys and girls, pizza fans of all ages, my name is Mike, and welcome to Pizza Man Mario. As you can probably tell from this Mario plush figure from Wendy's, or if you tell by the Mario shirt that I'm wearing, or if you saw the title of the video, today, I'm going to show you guys my entire Mario collection of 2020, and I mean everything, to an extent. Just any Mario item I was able to find is going to be shown off in this video. So I got a lot of stuff I got to show off, so let's not waste any more time and just show it off. So take a seat, get comfortable, and grab your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started.
Okay, first off, I'm going to show off some of the Mario toys that I have. Starting off with these Mario, Yoshi, and Donkey Kong figures. I used to have the full set, like there was the Luigi and Toad in the set, but they broke and I don't have them anymore. It might still be buried somewhere, but yeah, so here's Mario, and there's Yoshi, and Donkey Kong. These are really old figures. You can see the paint's chipping off of Mario and Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong doesn't even have his tie anymore. Yeah, it came off. Yeah. This actually isn't my Yoshi, by the way. This is my sister's Yoshi, but she didn't want it anymore, so she gave it to me. In fact, this was my Yoshi. Yeah, you can definitely tell paint chipping off of him. We have some other minifigures. Here's a mini Luigi. There's Shy Guy. There's a Golden Bullet Bill and a Cheech Even Blooper. These are from Kinex, back when they used to make Kinex Mario stuff. I kind of wish they still made more Mario Kinex stuff, but unfortunately they don't. I don't know if they make Kinex stuff anymore, but yeah. Then behind them, there you can see my Mario, Peach, Yoshi, and Donkey Kong pest dispensers. I showed these off in my Christmas video, if you saw that. Well, this stuff is stuff that I got from like Happy Meals and Kids Meals and stuff. So most of these toys came from McDonald's, like all the ones around here. There's a lot of them. You can probably tell also that I have doubles of a few of them. And then these ones over here came from Burger King. Like this wheel with Peach and Bowser on it. This Mario and Luigi Cloud Race set. And this Donkey Kong. This did come with a Wii Boy you can stick to the back. And a Target, but I couldn't find it, unfortunately. Yeah. And this Bowser from McDonald's had a Fireball, but I couldn't find that either. But yeah. There's a bunch of like Mario stuff. There's some of the Mario Kart stuff. Here, so. Yeah, these are all of the toys I got from McDonald's and Burger King. Next, we have two sets of Hot Wheels figures. Starting off with these eight. We got cars of Mario, Luigi, Peach, Yoshi, Toad, Wario, Donkey Kong, and Bowser. And then this other set with Mario, Luigi, Peach, Yoshi, and Bowser in their carts. So yeah, that's just the Hot Wheels section. Alright, next we have the Hallmark ornaments. I'm not sure if you count as part of toys because they're ornaments. Yeah, I have a complete set of all the Hallmark Mario ornaments. Starting off, we have Mario in his question mark block from 2017. We have Luigi in his question mark block from 2017. Yoshi in his brick block from 2017. Some Mario Kart Mario from 2018. Princess Peach from 2019. We got Bowser from 2019. Yep. Mario in his warp pipe from 2019, and Piranha Plant from 2019. This is a limited edition one, so I was really happy to get that one before it was gone. Yeah, I wonder if they're gonna make any more Mario Hallmark ornaments. If so, if they're gonna get them. Yeah, this is just the Hallmark ornament section. Alright, next we have my entire Mario video game collection. And as you can tell, I have a lot of them. I did a separate video on my Mario game collection. If you haven't seen that video yet, I'll leave a link to it in the description below. You can check it out after you're done watching this video. I also have some manuals of games, like here's one for Dr. Mario on the NES. And then this one is from Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo. So yeah, that's the video game section. Now right here are some of the Mario cartoon DVDs that I have. Starting off with Super Mario Bros. Mario's Movie Madness. A couple episodes on here. We got Star Koopa, Toad Warriors, Robo Koopa, On Her Majesty's Sewer Service, and Raiders of the Lost Mushroom. Bonus episode. We have the best of the Super Mario Bros. Super Show. Let's see what episode they have right here. We have Star Koopa once again, Mario and the Beanstalk, Pirates of the Koopa, Mario's Magic Carpet, Two Plumbers and a Baby, Mario and Joliet, Do You Princess Toadstool Take This Koopa, Quest for Pizza, and the Trojan Koopa. Let's see if you pronounce that. We have the Super Mario World Complete Series, 2-disc. And here we have Mario Bros. Mix. Got some episodes from the Super Mario Bros. Super Show, Adventure of Super Mario Bros. 3, and Super Mario World. So we got, from the Super Mario Bros. Super Show, The Fire of Hercules, The Great Gladiator Gig, and Jungle Fever. From the Adventure of Super Mario Bros. 3, we got Mind Your Mummy Mommy Mario, and Princess Toadstool for President. And in Super Mario World, we got Ghost R Us. So yeah. Probably noticed, I don't have an exact DVD dedicated to Adventure of Super Mario Bros. 3. I should probably get one at some point. Maybe like my birthday or something. We'll see. Yeah, that's DVD section. Now let's move on to some other accessories. Start off with this Mario Maker poster that came with the game. The Wii U game. And then this Mario Maker pamphlet, which also came with the game. There's the official game guide for Mario Kart 8 that I got when I got Mario Kart 8 on launch. Here's the Super Smash Bros. For 3DS and Wii U book that my sister gave me. Here's another Mario book, We Love Mario. Basically a celebration of everyone's favorite plumber, Mario. It's something my mom gave me. She got out of school. So yeah, pretty cool. And then here is some more adventures. I believe this is the complete series of Super Mario Adventures. This is something that my other sister gave me. So yeah. I didn't finish the entire thing yet, but hoping to do it at some point. Now up here, we have my Mario Odyssey Amiibo cereal box and my other Mario cereal box. As you can tell, they're destroyed. Yeah, I'm very destructive on it. Here's a Lunchables box with the Super Mario Party advertising on it. And then here is a Super Mario Fruit Snacks box. And stuff over here, we got a couple Mario stickers. We got some socks here. We got socks for Mario. We got socks for Luigi. And then we got socks of a superstar. Here's my Mario hat. My Waluigi hat. And then my Toad costume. When I was Toad for Halloween one year. And right here, this is a Mario beach towel. I haven't opened it up because there's no room on the bed. Yeah. And over there, there's my Mario Christmas tree shirt. And some more stuff up here. It's a Yoshi card. There's a Mario birthday candle that we used on my 19th birthday. Here's a, I don't remember what it's called, pixel art? This pixel art 8-bit Mario that my mom made me. Here's a Mario 64 DS pin. Here's another Mario ornament. I forgot to show this off when I was talking about the ornaments. So that, and like a Mario ring. And then up here, there's Monopoly Gamer of Mario. In Super Mario Level Up the board game, there's a Mario bag that holds all my Mario toys. And then this is a Mario standee that was used on my 19th birthday as well. Moving over here, we have my Super Smash Bros. For Wii U poster. We got my other Mario poster over here. Got a bunch of Mario characters on it. And down here are my amiibos. You can tell that I have some Mario amiibos in there. And then my Mario Party 9 poster. And then my Mario calendar. Super Mario Bros. 2 themed for this month. And then my Mario Odyssey poster that came with the game. And then my Smash Bros. Ultimate Final Destination posters that came with the game. Yeah, I hanged them both up. And of course, my bed. You see it's got a Mario Odyssey themed comforter. And also came with Mario Odyssey pillowcase. And then this other Mario pillow that one of my sisters gave me. So yeah, that's just some of my other Mario themed accessories. And last but not least, I could have shown this off before, just for the toy section, but I want to save this for last. This is my entire Mario plush collection. Some of you may have seen some of these plushies if you watch any of my plush videos. I got a lot. Yeah, I don't got that much, but I got a pretty big amount. There's still some more I want to get at some point, just not really a priority at the moment. I also did a separate video on my Mario plush collection, although the Thwomp there wasn't in that video because I forgot about him. And then there's some that are actually coming apart. Power Troopa over here lost his wing. Diddy Kong's hat fell off, and Mario's hat's coming off, and Mario's overall is coming off, but we gotta fix that somehow. It's really bothering me. Yeah, that's my Mario plush collection.
So that is my entire Mario collection of 2020. I do also have the Mario Kart Wii Connect's Ultimate Connection set. And I also have the Super Mario 3D Land Connect set. But they're in pieces and in boxes downstairs. I couldn't get them for this video, unfortunately. And I probably do have some other Mario toys lying around somewhere. But like I said, this is just everything that I could find. And now that I just made a huge mess of my room, I got a lot of stuff I have to clean up. So with all that said and done, that's going to be the end of this video. Did you like it? If you did, then be sure to punch the like button below like a piece of dough. And if this is your first time on this channel, and you like what you saw, and want to come back for more, hit that subscribe button so that you become a member of the Pizza My Mario Party today. And share this video with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with. And turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. Have a little bit of time, leave a comment. So everybody have a great rest of your day. And until next time, this is Mike signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
Look at this big mess. It's gonna take all night.